This is Matty from Addis Ababa, Meskel Square. As you can see, there's millions of Ethiopians out there telling the US, go back, do not get involved in our politics, okay? Ethiopia knows how to run a country. We're not one of American's state. We're a country. So you've got to leave us alone, okay? All these people are trying to tell you, we're fine, we've got a government. We're not going to compromise. There's no negotiation with TPLF. All we want to do is we can handle it. US or whatever, CNN, BBC, shame on you. This is Addis Ababa. As you can see, everybody's out here, happy, shouting, determined to fight TPLF, and telling you, the US government, everyone else who is following this, stay away from Ethiopian politics. Just leave us alone. Hands off. This is Africa. You know you think Africa is stupid, but we're not. We know where you're heading, so you've got to respect us. This is what everyone is telling us. So America, stay away from Ethiopian politics. We've been here longer than you are, so you've got to leave us alone. That's all everybody's saying now.